This real-life lore video is made possible by Brilliant.org. Stay tuned for an exclusive Brilliant offer available only for real-life lore viewers at the end of this video. The universe is full of weird, scary, awesome, and interesting things. I've made several videos already on topics like black holes, the size of the universe, and interstellar travel, which you can watch later. But neutron stars and their even weirder twins called magnetars are possibly even weirder, scarier, and more interesting than anything else that I've discussed so far. First, the basics. Neutron stars and magnetars are the same objects with one major difference, and they're born the same way. From the death of a large star somewhere between 10 and 29 times the mass of our sun. When a star of this enormous size dies after fusion in its core is no longer possible, the result is a brilliant supernova explosion. The core of the star, no longer supported by the outward pressure generated by fusion, rapidly collapses from the enormous inward pressure of gravity. Electrons and protons are forced so close together that they fuse to become neutrons, resulting in an unimaginably dense ball made almost entirely of neutrons with the mass of 1 to 2 suns that is only 20 kilometers across, which is like crushing 2 entire suns down to the size of Manhattan. They're so densely packed together that just a thimble full of neutron star material would have the mass of 100 million tons, which is roughly the same as 15 Great Pyramids of Giza or 70 million Toyota Corollas, all condensed into a space the size of a thimble. Neutron stars also rotate incredibly quickly after they're formed, and the quickest one ever yet discovered is called PSR J1748-2446AD, which rotates 716 times every second, or about 24% of the speed of light at the surface. While all of this sounds pretty extreme already, a small percentage of neutron stars are born as even more extreme objects called magnetars. All neutron stars have incredibly powerful magnetic fields, usually 2 trillion times more powerful than the magnetic field that you're currently experiencing on the Earth's surface. But magnetars have a magnetic field 1,000 times more powerful than even that is. This makes magnetars the most powerful magnets in the known universe, and weird things begin to happen if you get too close to one. Remembering that these objects are only the size of Manhattan, if one was a distance of 160,000 kilometers away, the magnetic field would be powerful enough to strip all the information off of all the credit cards on Earth. If you personally got too close to a magnetar, very bad things would happen. If you somehow got to within 1,000 kilometers of a magnetar, the magnetic field would be so strong that it would begin to warp your entire body down at the atomic level. Your very atoms would begin to get stretched into very thin, rod-like shapes, which would render normal molecular chemistry impossible, and your body would essentially be dissolved and torn apart down to the atomic level, as the atoms that make up your body would be transformed. Magnetars can also be prone to a phenomenon known as starquakes, which are just like earthquakes, but on a star. The crust of a magnetar, made out of neutrons, can crack just like tectonic plates do here on Earth. These cracks are likely only micrometers long, but when they happen, the magnetar releases a truly gargantuan blast of radiation that we can observe from the other side of the galaxy. The most powerful of these starquakes ever observed was from a magnetar called SGR-1806-20, about 50,000 light-years away from us. In 2004, the radiation from the explosion caused by this starquake reached Earth, and it was the brightest event that originated outside of the solar system known to have ever been witnessed by humans. It is believed to also be the largest explosion observed in our galaxy since the 1604 supernova that was observed by Johannes Kepler. In just 1/10 of a second, this starquake released more energy than the sun has released in the past 100,000 years. The effects on Earth were very minor, but if this had happened to a magnetar that was 10 light-years away from us instead, the effects would be far more severe. It would be enough to totally destroy the Earth's ozone layer, and also destroy most of the planet's surface. Life on Earth would almost be totally destroyed, and we wouldn't even know that it was coming until it hit us. Luckily for us, however, the closest discovered magnetar to Earth is 9,000 light years away. As scary as magnetars are, we can thankfully remain more fascinated by them instead at a safe distance away. For now. If you still have questions that you'd like answered about neutron stars, how stars die, or anything else about our strange and beautiful universe, then you should know that this video was directly based off of a section in the astronomy course offered at brilliant.org. Brilliant is an online learning platform where you can learn about math and science in an easily approachable way by solving fun and challenging problems. I've been spending a lot of time going through their astronomy course lately, and they have a section that is completely devoted to the life cycle of stars that inspired the creation of this video. They teach you how to calculate what the mass of a teaspoon of neutron star material would be, and how neutron stars, white dwarfs, and black holes are created in the first place. The math in this course and the math behind the facts in the video that you just watched are the same. So if you'd like to be able to do these calculations yourself, why not go and give them a visit now that you're done watching? You can learn about astronomy and a vast amount of other subjects at brilliant.org/reallifelore. And best of all, Brilliant is offering a 3-day free trial exclusively to the viewers of this video. This free trial is only available if you click on the brilliant.org/reallifelore link in the description of this video. So if you liked what you just watched and you're curious to learn more, you should give Brilliant a try. It's completely free for 3 days, and you'll be supporting my channel at the same time. Cheers.